everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing great. This is it, guys. Kind of a sad day. The last song from the album Power Windows, guys, Mystic Rhythm. That's the last one I haven't done. So, I mean, I'm just excited to do it, but at the same time, I'm gonna have to move on to another album, guys. I know that some of you think that Power Windows sucks. I know that some of you think that it's not some real rush, but you know, to be honest with you, I'm making my own opinion. That's the way I am. I'm listening to myself, and when I just, of course, listen to it, I make my own decision and my own, actually, how can I say, my own reaction and my own decision about the fact that, do I like this or not? I don't take it as pressure, guys, when you say that. I understand that to you, Rush fans, there's some good albums and some albums that are, I would say, not as good to you. I always take the example of the band Kiss. When I was young, I used to be a Kiss fan, okay? There was an album that they made called The Elder. Now everybody say, what the fuck is that? That's very weird. Sounds like it's a theater or something. But I really loved it. I thought it was really cool. So I want to make my own mind, guys. I respect totally yours, and I know what you mean. You still love it, but it's not your best. But some others came to me and said, Power Windows, The Bomb, we really love that album. So, you see, I would say it's just everybody's entitled to their opinion, and I respect that totally, guys. I'm just kidding, because to me, Power Windows is an album that I really love. So let's finish this, and afterwards, I'll get to another one, okay? So, guys, before I do, if you're not already subscribed, please hit that red button. What are you guys waiting for? Be part of Wally's Crib. And you know, I'm trying to make your suggestion and to react to some songs that you suggest me. So you're gonna have a lot of fun, guys. I hope so. So you can press notification, leave a like and notification. Let's hit this right now, guys. Keyboard. I know that sometimes you guys just like some better bass drum guitar from Rush. I love this. I think it's cool. Of course, it reminds me of an era that I was like a teen, so it's really cool to me. But if I put myself back in the 80s sound, to me, this is bomb. This is really cool, guys.
Just imagine.
Gotta respect till the end, guys. There you go. There you go. Now listen, okay? Let me explain something to you guys. When I talk about Power Windows and the fact that I love the album, I love the sound, I think that Rush was one of those bands that adapted very well to that very special era that you had between, like, let's say 80 and about 87, okay? That was an era with all sorts of band coming out, pop rock sound with keyboards and stuff, and you had some new wave coming and stuff. And it was really big. The new wave movement was huge in the 80s. And the band like Rush found a way to adapt, doing what they do and adapting a bit their sound with still doing some Rush music. And that's what I call versatility, and I just love it. I love what they did with that period of 80s sound. So that's pretty much why I love Power Windows. I love Rush. I love the way they adapted with that album in a time where it was all about it was new wave music and really pop with keyboards and stuff. Duran Duran was huge, The Cars, those bands, Billy Idol and stuff. So guys, they did a great job. So that's why I enjoyed this a lot. And this is the last song of the album. I'm pretty sure that's not their hit on the album. And it's still a very good song to me. So I have nothing bad to say. Contrary, I really love that song. I think it's a great song. So I'm sorry if I disappointed the Rush fan that doesn't like this album. But hey, that's life. I loved it, guys. So I'm kidding, guys. I know what you mean. So listen. To me, Power Windows is up there. Now I'm gonna switch to another album. You guys tell me which album I should do. Now, I'm not looking for an album where there's one or two strong songs. I want to see an album that's a good album from A to Z, like this one to me. So guys, suggest to me something. It will be really cool. So comment and let yourself go and comment some song from another album from Rush that I should listen from A to Z, guys. So hey, thank you very much for taking time to watch this. I had a lot of fun. I hope you enjoyed my reaction. I don't forget to please subscribe, like, leave, press notification and leave comments. And I'm wishing you a great Saturday, guys. And I hope to see you soon on Wally's Crib.